audio is so bad because I lost my dongle for the freaking microphone jack. But I did make it to a new area. a new like stop, but it's just a stop. It's not the destination. But we'll see. We'll see how long it lasts. And see how long. Gotta get all this. Oh, I got snacks. Oh shit. Yeah, I gotta get all these freaking Zoom mics together. But yeah, I lost my freaking dongle for my mic. My mic cord. For my phone. My dongle for like USB-C to mic port. And it's it probably sounds like crap, but I'll try to fix it in editing. But I needed to record this, and I'll have to get a new freaking dongle, which they're like $30 for this. Okay, just an update. I'm trying to unlock my door, or just open up my driver's side door. I don't see anyone right now. I just saw one guy just like a second ago. But I didn't see anyone after it happened. I don't know if it was that guy or someone else just walking around. What the heck? I never really had that happen.
Sam's Club. Not
rocks and stuff. Or like along that side there. It's down, doesn't overheat. Freaking like 70 degrees in January, so that's fun. Still don't have the mic adapter. Oh, it's the palm tree right there. There we go, right there. Oh. It's like drawn on an etch sketch. But, yeah, still in Arizona. Just thought I'd give you guys an update. This wasn't the final destination, and this isn't where I wanted to start the new year, but this is where I am right now, and boiling in January. But it was actually kind of cold last night. It's crazy with how to get this top sleeping bag. But I don't know what I'm gonna do. I want to keep going, but I kind of inadvertently built the life in New Mexico. Just because my friend, because I was just there all the time. Just, I definitely don't want to be here though. It's just like too hot and too big. And even though there's a lot of sleep spots and stuff like that, and good like DoorDash, just not really where I want to be. So, still trying to figure out, maybe go back, regroup, and kind of like prepare for the future and prepare better instead of just like, oh, you know, let's just get up and leave just for a video. And I don't know, I didn't really put too much thought in this, and I drove like 400 miles, so probably not good in my car. You know, my car's doing okay. They did an adjustment on alignment, and it's like the same numbers. Kind of, it adjusted like the right toe is 50, now it's 51. The left toe was 65, now it's 60. I don't know. So that's that. Oh, I wanted to have a great grand old video, which still might come, of New Year, New Place. Thought that'd be like such a cool video. Like good clickbait tag, I guess. So I don't know what to do. I need a haircut though. Oh, new year, new do. That's the new title of the video. I just cut it. Just got a haircut, I guess. Just like trim. Looks better, I guess. But she wouldn't let me record it, like, doing it. No, I guess I didn't really need to, but she didn't want to be on camera, but whatever. I don't know. It's the same thing, kind of just trimmed up. I figured I'd keep the length of it. It cost me like $20.
So how do you feel about that?
How fresh is that would have hurt? Listen, this is a lot of...
Another field trip out of here. I did not accomplish what I needed to accomplish. I got a haircut though. I am just terrible at planning and logistics and moving around and everything. Yeah, I apologize, guys. We will get somewhere else. We will get to a new area. I just gotta do a better job of planning and everything else. But we will get there, and we will get to a new area. So, thanks for sticking with me. Sorry for all the confusion. Just gotta take care of my finances and my car and all that stuff. But in the meantime, be safe out there, lock your doors, and see you in the next one.